Welcome to Read Jnaneshwari along with me. We are near Verazano Bridge.
We are going to go that side. I am going to read Jnaneshwari chapter 16, OV 60 onward. The Dominic wealth, which destroys the knowledge and which gives shelter to the desire and an anger, its nature will also be described. Doing desirable and undesirable is the natural sequence of these two. Such are these and were described before in the 9th chapter. These should have been explained more in that chapter, but then other topics came up. Now, incidentally, God is going to talk on this. When you consider the sequence, understand, and this description is the 16th chapter. But now, let that be so. These two wills are capable of doing harm or no harm to the knowledge. Who takes seeker on the road of liberation? Who is the torch of religion? Who ends the night of temptation? Listen first to that wealth from heaven, where many substances complementing each other are mixed together in one. That is God as the wealth in this world. This heavenly wealth causes happiness. It is the only means for heavenly attributes, so it causes as wealth from heaven. Now, amidst those divine attributes, who takes the first seat, that attribute, listen, is God as no fear. If you don't jump in a flood, you don't have fear of drowning. Or when you follow preventive measures, you don't have to worry about getting a disease. Like this, when you don't let pride come in between the prescribed and prohibited action, thus get rid of the dread of worldly life, or by developing the thoughts of unity, you consider the soul as a second, thus drive fear beyond the boundary. When water comes to drown the salt comes the daughter. Like that, when you become non-dual, the fear is destroyed. Hey Arjuna, what is called as no fear or fearless, understand that that is this. He is the soldier running along with the knowledge as it is. Now, what is called as purifying the mind, that should be recognized by these signs, like the ash does not burn or extinguish without taking the growth of the first ray of new moon, or without accepting the decrease of the last day. The moon stays in the microscopic form in between, or the flood in the rain had decreased and the drying of the summer has not started. The Ganges is between these two shows, her natural form. Like that, after abandoning the urge of desire and suspicion and discarding the burden of dominance and purity, the mind absorbed in enjoying self remained behind. When organ point to desire and undesired object, this does not produce any movement or surprise in the mind. When her husband is out of town, a faithful woman in the grief of separation is not affected by any profit or loss. The intellect, like this faithful woman, having like the taste of true self, should unify with it. That is purifying the purity that said Sri Krishna, the killer of demon Keshi. Thank you very much for joining us.